for you, like that. I don't know, I'm going for a different color.
What the hell, man? Can't you do highlights right now? The fuck? Twitch, you derping.
Alright, cool. So, I'm gonna spawn on you right now.
Okay, I'm just chilling.
Find all the unlocked events and set your GPS to the start location. And that's it. Hey, is Articus on? That's what I'm wondering.
No. Well, I mean... No, he's not online. Alright, I'm ready. You ready? Nice ride, homie! Yeah, I'm ready.
You ride, let's get out.
It's so funny, this car is so much shittier than my cop car was. But it's only a temporary fix.
This car's pretty fast.
Shit.
I thought you crashed.
Yeah. No, I just, I actually didn't crash, I just face forced first time.
Thank you, my mom. Well, I went a long way, I think. Never mind.
No, you took a shortcut.
Perfect too. Nailed it. I'm already escaping, which is good. Are you right behind me? Is that you behind me?
Yeah, I know there is, G-Man, but you gotta beat the game before you can use the Koenig. I've already downloaded it and installed it.
Installed what?
The Koenig, the free car.
Oh, you gotta beat the game so you can use it?
Yeah.
I already downloaded and installed it, and it doesn't work for me.
Yeah, that's what I don't know, it's... I downloaded and installed it, but it's not available for me right now. It's locked.
What car is it? I don't know. Wait, is it on Racer Career or on Cop Career?
Both, actually.
Is that the fastest car in the game or something?
Yeah, it's like, it's got all the ridiculous stats on it. I'm looking to aim for silver at this point.
Gold.
Good job, dude. Oh! Oh, I golded too.
I got Ram. Oh my god, this is dark. We're in a garage.
Yeah, I'm headed to the garage too. Oh my god.
Alright.
God.
I'm done, son.
Okay, bronze in a race, side slam a racer, and earn 10,000 in a single session.
To win it. How do you get to level 21? I don't see it. How do you check your level is what I'm wondering. I'm already level 21, as you can see up there. It says I'm level 21, it's weird. I think I'm gonna have to check out my thing. Install. Oh, downloads. I think I never installed it. It says movie pack rate. Okay. It says it's installed. Which it should be here.
Right. Mine's installed. But then, if you go all the way to the right, or like mine, they're not there.
When'd you install it?
I installed it yesterday when we were streaming.
Have you checked today?
I just checked while you were away, and I went to related items, and I went to view all, and I went to the Need for Speed Koenig.
I guess it's not there.
And it says installed. It's the fastest, most powerful, and most agile production car ever conceived, and it's registered for road use.
How do you know it's on both?
It's got a split screen on its downloadable. It says, or it shows it as the race car on the left and a cop car on the right. But I remember, excuse me, because I had this installed when I first got the game, and I remember having to beat the game on both cop and racer before I could use it.
I beat it on both racer and both of them. Or do you have to unlock every car?
No, I don't remember that. I just remember cop and racer.
This is bad then. I have no idea. So are you going out already?
Oh, I'm just upgrading this car.
Should we, I was going to say, do you want to do the Grand Tour, but I doubt you want to do that.
Yeah, we're totally up for a Grand Tour.
I mean, whenever you want, we can go play Destiny, it's up to you.
Oh, I'm chill. Drinking a beer.
time is it?
5:38 Pacific time.
And then a little more time, and then it's Walking Dead.
Yeah, 9 o'clock, dude. Okay, bronze, any raise, size.
Actually, no, it's half an hour for me. And it's out.
Why, do you have, do you have satellite feed?
I'm guessing, that's just, that's 6 for me, that's all I know.
Oh, you on the East Coast?
No, I'm on West.
Yeah, you're in California. Yeah, we used to get it at 6 o'clock, and then we lost our East Coast feed, so we only get 9 o'clock now in my house.
I have direct TV.
Yeah, so you get the East Coast feed. I'm going to be at the Sunset Tunnel race.
Yeah, I have no idea what that is, so... I just wait until you spawn in, and then I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hang out. I have to just bronze the race, so as long as I finish, I think I'll be fine. Well, finish third, I guess, be fine.
Wait, you're racing already?
Yeah, I got a side. It's a race. I have to side slam a racer, bronze the race, and I have to earn 10K.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get off like around 6. Just
cool, cool.
I could go watch Walking Dead.
Yeah, yeah, man, no worries. I might even get off on myself just to chill. Oh, look at you! Look at you! God, you're looking tits over there. Is that the Lambo?
Yeah, the Fifth Element.
You driving the Bruce Wayne? You going Batman on me? Alright, I'm ready. You want to hit the race?
Oh,
if this fucking racer hits us, I swear to God. Alright, I'm not racing you.
Fifth.
I'm racing them.
You're not? You're fifth on my screen.
No, I'm just saying, like, I'm not... Because you're too fast. I'm not going to try to, like, take you down. I'm going to try to take them down.
Oh, we're trying to take them down?
Yep, yeah, we gotta beat them.
Oh.
Oh my god! Oh, I forgot how powerful Turbo is. Oh my... My...
Oh, you just flew off the screen.
Dude, my player exited the vehicle!
Swear. That's crazy.
Shit. What place are you?
This race to east. I'm on first, I think.
Kevin, fourth.
Yeah, I'm first. I'm getting reared. Rammed from the rear over here by first place now. He just passed. Yeah, but I'm having problems and you're having problems. I can tell. How are we having problems in a mission?
On a bronze mission,
easy,
yeah.
It's like easy. Too easy, actually. Always having trouble. We just did hard and stuff. And
well, I got a weak-ass fucking vehicle. I mean, I'm not making excuses, but my car is what it is. You know what I mean?
All the first place just crashed.
I'm down in fifth, man. That fourth place dude fucking wrecked me.
Yeah, I'm about to finish in a bit. I have 1.2 miles left.
Damn, I smashed the fourth place guy and he still just like shrugged it off. Like, yeah, whatever, motherfucker. Whatever, scrub. I'm at fourth. God damn, I gotta catch up to that third place guy. I gotta fucking get in third.
I finished. I'm just trying to get away from cops now.
GG, brother. Oh man, I was so last place on this one. I'm going for the restart. Alright, G-Man, be good.
Yeah, I can't even go for restart, which is so bad. I think racing with you is bad for me. Well, it's bad for you.
Yeah, because I think it was a lot faster cars.
Yeah,
it was a lot faster cars. My car is pretty wrecked right now. I got to hit a repair shop on this one, but that's all right. I've earned a ton of money, and then... Oh, my God. This is such a difference. Oh, my God. I'm already in second place. Like, holy shit. Yeah, it was a huge difference not having you in this race. But that was cool, though. I didn't feel like I was outclassed. I felt like I was in it, just slow.
You need to win it. I barely got away from
that. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I like playing with these cars. I think I might download another pack.
I should have repaired before I started this race. That's fine.
I like the Testo Lamenta, but I think it's better. Should I go for better, or should I just go for, like, cop cars and stuff now?
Well, I mean, like, it, honestly, I'm going to ask you, like, it depends, like, how much you play the game, you know? I mean,
I play it from time to time.
Oh, my God, I need to fucking restart. I need to hit a repair shop before I start this race. That was dumb to just fucking...
I could only play this game when I'm playing with friends.
After I beat the game, I totally want us to just fucking lulls.
Don't mess around. Oh, person started. Alright, so... I don't know, what should I do?
What are you thinking of doing? Resend, what's up, dude?
I want to see how Need for Speed the movie is $14.99. Rent it, it's $4.99, but who would want to rent a movie?
Right? Dude, I don't even buy movies anymore. I find my websites and I download them.
Yeah. Complete movie pack. Wow, I should have done that. Complete movie pack. That would have been much easier. I'm so stupid.
Isn't that the worst, dude? Like, you make a purchase, and then, like, you're like, oh, shit, this purchase would have included all the items I just bought plus this stuff. God damn it.
Yeah. Take down races, stay one step ahead of competition. The Ferrari Edizioni Speciali has completed the pass. The Ferrari Edizioni Speciali is up. Ferrari is the only 33 page. Come to 31, purchase already, motherfucker. Go to garage pack.
Aw, damn, it totally drove me into the wall. I was trying to drive him into the wall.
Jaguar, complete pack. The Simply Jaguar cop. Did I get a Jaguar?
The Jaguar.
Oh, that's sick. I like that. The time series pack. Purchase the time series pack to instantly own every modification and upgrade when you unlock and buy a new car. I don't know. I'm in between. Should I get that? kind of want it, but I kind of don't.
Hammy, this stuff is so shiny, I kind of want it.
I have enough. No, I don't even have enough to buy it. Oh no, yeah, I do. But then my remaining wallet balance would be $2 to export. I don't know, should I get it?
Don't ask me, my answer's no! Ah, fucking goddammit, they totally ran me off the road.
Yeah, but that's a time saver stack, so I'll have every unlock for every racer bar. So all I gotta do is just buy okay, let me just read that again. The purchase of time saver, read more. It's a purchase to instantly own every modification and upgrade whenever you unlock new cars. Performance upgrades, your car is already modified with the best, everything is working, maximum performance. Pursuit tech, everything you can possibly use is ready to equip. And when you want to personalize your car, you'll find every livery, vehicle and color option only available to choose from. Video output in full HD, 1080p, requires 1080p native display, allow purchases to use the design of the system. That's awesome. That is very awesome. I'm still in between a yes and a no. Oh, God.
Hammy, decide for me! No, don't decide for me, Hammy. You made bad decisions.
Personally?
Goddamn.
You know what? Let your viewers decide.
I don't have anybody watching right now. Just Resend. Resend, should Elite Mode 2 Gaming buy a pack of cars that includes livery spots for Need for Speed Rivals? Should he get the pack? Yeah, DLC, Raz. Oh, what? The cop can't even start from up here. That was bullshit.
I'm guessing, you know what? I don't know.
Yeah, Resend doesn't think it'd be worth it. I don't think it's worth it either, dude.
Alright, cool. Well, I'll just stay with what I got then.
There you go. I mean, like, if you're having fun and you play the game a lot, I can't say what's worth it. Osmortal, what's up, dude?
I mean, I have fun only when I play with friends, but I have a little bit of friends that play this game.
I mean, like, if it would increase your enjoyment playing the game with me or with friends because you get to use a certain car, I would say yeah, but, like, you know, otherwise...
It does increase, because... I could have it at full performance, I could upgrade my car however I want, just for free, practically. You don't have to work your way up to it. I don't know. Still in between, but I don't care, I'm not gonna buy it.
See, there you go.
GTA is kind of...
Yeah, I mean, save the money for, like, GTA or something in the future. Alright, I finally golded that mission.
I don't think I could, I could share a GTA with my brother. It won't let him play it, I think. Is what I'm guessing.
Is he younger than 18 or something?
Yeah.
Huh, that's interesting. I didn't know there was a parental guidance on games in the PlayStation Network.
No, it's not that. No, my brother can play it. But, like... It's not about the age thing, it's not that. I don't have a PlayStation Plus.
Oh.
So it won't let him play it, because he has to be downloaded on his thing, so we can play it.
Got it.
So yeah, I got asked him some things for the Last of Us because I play that game a lot, and he said he can't use it on his account because I downloaded it on mine.
Interesting.
So I was trying to get at. Yeah, I was like, oh, okay. I kind of totally fucked up. But yeah. This is stupid. Maps and liveries.
Took forever. We finally golded that one. God damn. Are you going to take off pretty soon here?
Me? Yeah.
Because I think if you leave, I'll have to start anew. Or I'll have to join a new lobby or whatever.
Yeah, I probably will, actually, because of Walking Dead.
Because of Walking Dead. All right, man. Well, I'll call it here. So I'll join a new one right now.
Actually, not yet. yeah, I'm just gonna play for a while because I want to test this new car out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm looking for you.
I'm gonna upgrade this car. And try to keep myself alive for a little bit with it, and then buy a new car in a little bit, because I don't think I want to keep spending money on new cars for a while. Yeah, the Aston Martin.
You know what I heard is cars are good. If you buy the car, the 2014 Mustang GT NFS movie car, that and you upgrade it fully, kind of fully. That it will be the fastest car. It will be practically almost fastest car. It will be the fastest car all the way until the Spider.
Yeah, that's kind of what I did my first time through. Is I just upgraded the Mustang GT, and just kept riding with that for as long as possible. You know.
I got the Spider, and then I passed the Gallardo. I didn't want that. I passed the McLaren. I didn't want that. I passed the Ford. I didn't want that. I passed the Ferrari with the Spider. And then I go to the Porsche 918 Spider. I buy that. And then I pass the Ferrari F12. I got the Lamborghini Aventador because I love that car. Then I pass... And the Veneno, and that's about it. I don't think I wanted any other car.
What's up, Nate? How you doing? Thanks so much for joining Happy Plays Games. Thanks for hanging out.
I mean, I guess I could try to find this. You're out? Yep. You know what else I could do? Is I could probably just leave the game running, and then I could just watch Walking Dead. You could stay in the lobby, too.
Hi, Nate. We said hi to you, dude. Welcome, Nate. Hi, Nate. Hello, Nate. Konnichiwa, Nate. Aloha,
Nate.
Mahalo, Nate. What's up,
what's
Nate?
Up, Nate?
Yo,
what's
Nate.
Up, Nate. I'm just gonna stick to what's up, Nate.
What's up, mate? Which rhymes with Nate, in case you were late to the conversation. Josh, are you feeling left out? Because I can say hi to you, too. Why you gotta be a bitch, Domingo? Welcome back, G-Man.
Don't let me say rhymes that your mother heard.
All right, I'm gonna go grab another beer. I'll be right back.
Super something I like those fish, whatever. I punch women with a closed fist. What the fuck? I'm done. Banana box.
What? He cheated!
Where are you at?
Motherfucker cheated, chat. Chat, Peyton Manning is now tied for the most touchdowns in NFL history. Get hyped, I guess. That's... My roommate Josh doesn't even have him on his phone.
Walking Dead, man.
Are you off to see The Walking Dead?
Can't wait for that.
I've got to bronze a time trial, and I got to complete a head-to-head. Getting that drunk driving, chat! If you're just joining us, I'm Hamby. I was at a barbecue earlier today. And by barbecue, I mean tailgate at a Chargers game, where everything around me was smoking or barbecuing or deep frying or whatever. I feel like a salted ham at this point.
Oh my god, I just got crushed so bad. Getting locked on by EMT. Come on, man. I gotta get away just in time for Walking Dead. Come on, come on, come on. No, helicopter.
Helicopter, no!
Yeah, what's up to whoever just joined the stream? My name is Sergeant Cupcake on PSN, and I am playing with Mandy.
Still saying, Sergeant Cupcake is the greatest PlayStation Network name of all time. If there's like a Sergeant Cupcake 2, I'm totally gonna call them out and be like, yo, what? Sergeant Cupcake was already taken? Cause it was! Sucker!
Cupcake, Sergeant Cupcake underscore dash one.
You're welcome, G-Man. I'm here to make you hungry. Is there any ladies in chat? I'm here to make you hungry with my looks.
Oh my god, it's on.
He's got hungry eyes.
I'm gonna have to switch nearest hideout. Where's nearest hideout? It's 1 mile away.
Oh my god, The Walking Dead is on East Coast time.
I'm gonna have to switch channels, man.
It's cool, Lee.
What's up, mate? How's it going, man? Have you just joined? I am playing with him to play games that you guys just may notice. He's right behind you.
Oh yeah, I'm totally gaming on you.
Not anymore. See you later.
Not anymore, baby. Peace!
Oh no, actually, you're right behind me.
Here, you want to do a head-to-head before you go?
I can't do it.
It's all good. It's all good. Go enjoy The Walking Dead, dude. I'll see you when you get back.
All right, cool. It's gonna be an hour only, man. Don't worry.
No worries.
I'm sorry, man. You came at the wrong time. I'm go watch Walking Dead right now, but I will be streaming soon. Again, an hour right after Walking Dead. So you're allowed to follow, and then.
I'm sorry, man. You came at the wrong time. King Nick 158725. How you doing? Welcome to Hammy Plays Games. How you doing? You having a good Sunday night? Sorry, I was listening to my buddy Alipo getting offline.
Yeah, Nate, don't worry, man. Just follow and then, you know what? You could add me and then, this is a one-time thing only. Since I am leaving right now, if you follow me, I'll give you my PSN and then you could join us after.
What? It's
a one-time thing only.
You're inviting strangers to join us?
Because it's messed up. You know, if he came at the wrong time, he's like, crap. I feel his anger. Nate, you're allowed to go watch Hammy. He's not as kind as me. He won't let you come into the game, but you're allowed to go watch him.
Hammy has a fear of strangers, and
I'll put down the link right now for you. As you might see right there, and Okay, I'm out.
Later, dude. I'll see you when you get back.
I'm just gonna stop broadcasting. If you want me to leave the game right here, still handy, it's cool.
Alright, bud.
So you just want me to leave the lobby for you?
Yeah, leave it open. I'll keep playing.
Alright, cool.
Articus! Articus, what's up, brother? You handsome motherfucker.
I like how I can still hear you. I'm still watching Walking Dead, man.
I can still hear you, Hamby. Don't think I can't.
Oh my god, I think it's still, everything's still getting crazy.
Oh. Shit!
Smash that head.
Can these cops fuck off? Finish first. Fuck off, cops. Fuck your couch, cop. Hey, Articus. Be real. You a cop?
Hey, Articus is there. What's up, Articus?
Articus heard that we might be playing Destiny, and then all of a sudden you hopped offline to go watch The Walking Dead, and Articus was like, I thought Sergeant Cupcake was cool, man. I thought he was down with us. And I was like, He is. I'm guilty,
hour,
man.
It's just an hour, and I'll be there.
He's getting offline, Art. He's going to go watch The Walking Dead. Oz, I love Clara. I'm a huge Clara fan, and I really did like... I got to be honest, the end of yesterday's episode, and I like how they're setting Clara up for this season. I think people are sleeping on her story. I think people are sleeping on the Clara story, man. Beer 30, baby. Beer 30.
Hey, if you get someone named Nate Awesome, something like that, Nate. Awesome.
Yeah, he was in my chat. Awesome. Yeah, he was in my chat.
Yeah, that's the guy I sent to.
I can't believe you invited strangers to join our chat. I'm going to hurt you.
What are you talking about? You have lots of strangers coming into your chat.
Oh, my chat! Just not into our in our game!
You know what? That's how you make new friends, man. It's a one-time thing only, though.
I know.
One-time thing only.
I know. I support you. I got your back.
You know, it's like, okay, you join in my stream, you're like, what's up? Sorry, I'm getting off, bro, so bad luck for you. But I'm over here, I should probably invite my brother into the room or something. Nah.
See, Articus is about to play some Destiny. Yeah, actually, Elite, I'm gonna hop off and play some Destiny.